spoken echoes of Queen Marika. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, then, after return to the lands between, grow strong in the face of death.